was born on the fringe of West Billings. First of her two dreams, she was the bastard in her own family. Mama pled, Papa don't leave that girl for dead. But it was done, she was given away before those green eyes could ever see Montana's sun. Rolling hills took that girl away. 2,000 miles across the USA. Raised in Pennsylvania, but drawn to that Western peace. And she prayed for her return to Willow Creek. Deep in Appalachia, she learned to dance and sing. Prettiest girl in school, she could have any boys that she pleased. But she fell for Miner's son, who went by the name of John. Married at 16, 2 years later, they would have a son. Rolling hills brought that boy away. 2,000 miles across the USA. Raised in Pennsylvania, but drawn to that Western peace. And they prayed for their return to Willow Creek. They would have four children of their own, taught a fear of God, and built themselves a towering home. But that foundation cracked when Papa left her side at 53, and Marie was left to dream about that Western peace. Rolling hills took her love away. 2,000 miles across the USA. Raised in Pennsylvania, but drawn to that Western peace. And she prayed for her return to Willow Creek. Rolling hills took her love away. 2,000 miles across the USA. And she cried each night, hoping for just the right time to return to the teenage lover's side. Emery, eternal rest and peace. Buried beside John on the banks of Willow.